Hi, I'm Dinis. Welcome to my channel DMaker. In today's video of Hacks and Tricks, I will provide you a guide on how to properly make the calculations for building a staircase. These guidelines are based on my personal investigation and experience, but of course, different approaches can also be used. Feel free to give me all your suggestions and ideas in the comments section below. Now, let's jump into the video. Before starting any calculations, we should first understand some of the basic principles and rules that we should have in mind while building a comfortable and safe-to-use staircase. The first thing to know is that the height of each step, which is commonly named the rise, should be greater than 15 cm and less than 20 cm. Ideally, the rise should be close to 17.5 cm or 7 inches. I will try to use both metric and imperial units whenever I can. Next comes the length of the step, also known as run, which should be between 23 and 33 cm. The ideal value here is around 28 cm or 11 inches. Now, we need to combine these two values, and we do that by applying the Blondel formula. Blondel was a French architect in the 17th century that determined a relation between the rise and length of the step so that the stairs are comfortable and safe to use. The Blondel's formula states that the run plus 2 times the rise must be comprised between 59 and 65 cm. Ideally, it should be 63 cm or 24.8 inches. Let me show you an example of 4 different staircase layouts with the same total height. All of these layouts are inside the limits of the rise, run and Blondel's formula values. The first one has 12 steps and the rise is in its lower limit while the run is at its maximum. The second layout has 11 steps and it does seem a bit more comfortable to use. The third one has 10 steps and has ideal values for rise and run as well as for the Blondel's formula. And just by looking at it, we can tell that it looks the most comfortable to use. The last one has 9 steps and the rise is in its upper limit, while the run is at its minimum. This staircase is much steeper and its slope angle is at the limit. So now how do we calculate a staircase? Let's imagine you have a 2.5 meters height. You'll start by assuming the ideal rise for each step, which is 17.5 centimeters. Then you divide the total height of 250 cm by 17.5 cm, which gives you 14.28 steps. Since the number of steps has to be an integer, we'll round this number to 14. And now that we know we'll have 14 steps, let's divide the total height by 14, and this will give us the rise of each step, which in this case is 17.85 cm. In order to have a good ratio between the run and the rise, we'll apply the Blondel formula, replacing the rise by 17.85 cm. This will give us a run or length of 27.3 cm. After finding the run and rise values, we are able to build a stair. In this case, the stair will have a total run of 3.55 meters. Now, let's imagine we didn't have enough space available and 3 meters was the maximum total run allowed for our stairs. We would then have to reduce the number of steps to 13 in order to have a slightly higher step rise and a smaller step run, but still having 63 for the Blondel formula, thus keeping the stairs comfortable and safe to use. To resume, I have compiled in a simple table all the necessary information to make a staircase. In this table, you can find the minimum, maximum and ideal values for the rise and run of a staircase, as well as the values for the Blondel formula and the corresponding total slope angle of a staircase. Of course, you can use any value you want as long as you are happy with it, but these are the best values to keep a staircase comfortable and safe to use. Again, please have in mind your own country regulations on making stairs, because you might have more limitations or even slight changes on these numbers. That's all for now. I hope this video was helpful to all of you willing to build or design your own staircase. You can print the table at the end of the video and use it as a guide to staircase making. Remember to subscribe to the channel and hit that like button. Thanks for watching, and remember, you can build it.